Action.
Oh. Mamifa is doing her dialysis, and we just went down to the lake for the first time. It's a little cold. Water, a little. It's not freezing. I've seen freezing.
You've seen freezing?
I've felt freezing lake water. And, yeah, look how beautiful it is. And look at Lily. And look at Julie.
She just wants to look at the water. So if you want canoes, volleyball if you want, park bench, more canoes. And over there are the paddle boats, which Jesse and Juliana are probably going into.
We want to do the paddle boats, but I want to be here with Nelson here.
Do you want to get Lily to touch the water with her feet? Just go in the swimming pool later. Yeah. And if they don't touch, she can take a bath.
Take off her sandals.
It wasn't upside down, but it was poor. No reaction.
Nothing. That's the way. This is how she's gonna be at the pool, Julie. No reaction. Nothing. No action.
See if you can pull up a right pant leg and get her to stand up in the water.
Stand up herself?
Yeah. No. Well, just by holding her hands, obviously. Like roll it up. Let me help with that.
Oh,
look at Liliana. No, just hold her hands.
No, I can't like go over because her feet are moving.
Look at those toes in the water.
She moves them, dude.
Cause she wants to walk.
No,
she's cold.
Oh, she's like, is it cold?
No, she likes the cold, actually.
Well, she loves to be cold.
I don't know what she likes about that one.
Well, obviously
oh,
not you.
Oh, man, she's winning me.
No, just pee yourself. Okay, you guys want to go swimming now?
Yeah.
No.
So cool. Although, remember Catherine's cottage? That water was freezing. And we went far. Look, she's kicking more, you see?
Huh? Your body will adjust, don't worry. Your body will adjust. Come on, Julie, jump in. Just walk in. Your body will adjust quickly. Don't worry, go. I know, I imagine it would be. Go. Haven't got all day. Dive. 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 Well, it's only a little bit deep over here, so don't worry. It's not deep. You're short. Okay, go ahead. Julie, help her put her foot in. There you go. Let her go slowly. See how far down she goes. It's okay, Pumpkin. She's just confused. It's okay. There you go, see? Let go, Julie. Let go, Julie. Let go. See? See? Look at you! Way to go, yay! Swim away from her and see what she does. Liliana. Look at her, she's kicking. Just let the floating device do its job. Yeah. Nick, don't hold her. Let her do it by herself. She's not falling. Just keep an eye on her. She wants to turn her on, turn her around. Turn the thing around. Don't force her. Turn it around, yeah. Go do knee now. Do Ecuador Idol. Sing.
No.
Come on, be funny. Be Ecuador Idol.
No.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Show her it's done. Ah.
Ma.
Move it? No, I don't care. It's also true. Okay, well, the next Canadian idol doesn't want to talk anymore. Let's go to the next Ecuadorian idol.
She's just been talking about.
Been under, under. She's looking around. Put her shoe in her mouth. Canadians got talent. Block your face. I'm over here, Justin. Block your face. Liliana! Bugga bugga bugga. And now for the breakdown. Ooh, ah. Keep thinking, Julie, what are we doing? So, Liliana, what's your thought on world peace? No comment? Okay, turn off. Hold on, just hold on.
Jessica and Julie are playing golf. She is very good. She thinks so.
Yay, Julie got it! Woo!
Julie won. Julie won.
No, I won. She took 10 turns. Oh, no, you always won.
And Lily is watching. Lilita, ¿usted está viendo jugar a la mami golf? Yes. Chilita, Lilita. Lilita de mi vida, Lilita de mi amor. Ay, qué lindo. Vamos a seguir viendo a estas mujeres que están jugando golf. Okay. Huh?
This is the next Tiger Woods. Video.
Yeah.
Ooh. Woo-hoo. Look how excited she is, like always. We're in Dorset.
The big town of Dorset.
The big town of Dorset, yeah, exactly. Here is LCBO, Scotiabank. This is a little parking lot that's all busy. This is the grocery store that's the best grocery store in the year of in Canada or something.
Do you hear what Jesse said?
I don't know.
Julie, wake up and smell the coffee. Do you hear what Jesse said?
What? It's the big store, the best store of the new year.
Hey, a huge spider.
Where?
Hey, do you hear that? Hi, Lily. You feeling better now? Hi, Lily. We're still here in a little town. We bought some groceries.
What the other side? They are in the lake. One of the biggest lakes in Ontario. See, Julie is in the middle of the lake. All along with Jesse. There is only another little lake, people on another boat somewhere there. Let me see. Where is it that I see it? Where? No, I'm going the wrong direction. I lost them. My goodness, where are they? Okay. Water is very strong. There they are. I found them. But Julie is not afraid. See, the lake is all alone. Only them and another people there. Where are they? Yes, see them. Over here. These people, they are fishing. Okay? But Julie and Jesse are just right there. Look. They're far away. Say hi to your mom. Say hi to your mom, see if she ever see this. Bye. See, mamita?
It's too cold for Lily to go in the pool today. So we're just sitting it out. Mami Pa is too cold to go in too. So is Julie. And the little ladybug is in the deep end. Hi, Lily. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, in. 1, 2, 3, in. Go. 1, 2, 3, in. One, two, three, in.
I'm no power.
One, two, three, in.
Look at my skin. It's so good.
Go, Julie, go in. My gosh, you're so chicken. I'm talking about Julie because I know she can go in. No, because yesterday she went in, so I know she can go fast. Go, Junana, go! Go get the ladybug, get the ladybug. At the ladybug picnic. No, I'll get it. Because what if you fall in?
I'm ready.
Oh dear. Smaller than Julie. She looks like a giant. Go Julie, go Julie. This is Mummy Putt trying to teach Julie how to swim. She says, lift up your bum. Face in the water. That's pretty good. You could put your face in the water. We're playing games. We're looking at the messages. Dada! We're eating popcorn, playing game, puzzle.
Qué tristes. Todos dicen que soy, que siempre estoy hablando de ti. No saben que pensando en tu amor, en tu amor, he podido ayudar. Ayudarme.
Sí, ¿quieres que te tenga la niña?
That was called entertaining Liliana.
Eso se llama entretener a la nena. Okay, it's my turn.
Is that anyway. What you think, Lily? I mean, Julie?
It was entertaining, right?
Uh-huh.
It is Wednesday morning and it's raining out. Mommy is doing her telegram to Toronto. Hi, Mama.
I'm sending one to Jackie.
Okay, she's sending one to Jackie. We just finished eating breakfast and it's 11:42. Mommy's going on her dialysis. It's not raining a lot anymore, but it's still wet. It was raining for hours. Julie and Lily are playing. How are you feeling today, Lily? Huh? Huh? Lily. She just finished eating her cereal and fruit. Still a little stuffy. You have to change her and we'll be staying in for a little bit. Say bye bye. Lily's all ready to go and stay in for the day. Oh, Lily, you're on camera, please. She's playing with her book. There's her Mr. Moon. Julie and I are still in our pajamas. Get ready.
Yeah.
Get dressed. My iPod's going to leave soon. The earlier she goes, she thinks the better. Let's go see Mamipa.
So how is it
going
to get in that corridor?
No.
Menica, mi corazón, que no le he podido
llorar. Y preciosa. Linda, mi amor. Es un beso de ella. Otro beso, otro beso. Otro beso.
No, oh, she pulled out your hair.
Eso son los besos lindos, ¿eh? Sí, mi tesorito, ¿eh? Vamos a bailar. Vamos a bailar.
We're waiting for Mamipa from her dialysis and we're going to play tennis. It's a little cold though today. The rain has stopped. And here's the little princess Lily. She's going to watch Mommy play. We just finished playing tennis. Do you like playing tennis? Julie?
Me too.
Yeah, I know.
Here she comes. I hear Mommy coming.
She looks like she's 20. She's beautiful.
Hi, my baby. Baby, too. We were playing darts, and somehow Julie made it deflect off that board and onto the floor twice.
And it almost
stabbed her in the stomach. No, we already said we're not playing. Okay, what do you want to sit? I think we are playing bingo. Bingo, and only my mom has won. And she won the little thing for Lily to be in the game. Is Julie having fun?
Yeah.
Is your mommy having fun?
Yeah.
Mommy really wants to win this pee-pee prize.
Bingo!
Bingo! She won it!
I won this.
Okay, put your... That's great. You should be proud. That's what Mommy wanted.
This is not what I pray for.
Oh my god. So we're at the Ox Tongue River.
You want me to take a picture there? Go down there. Julie, para que llegue por ti.
There's my Lily. There's the Julie. There we are. There's my baby Julie, Lily. Hi, my baby. Wow, look at Mommy. Be careful, Julie. Oh man, you were recording.
Huh?
You left the recording.
Me?
Okay, go down. It's easier to come up than down. Mommy Pa is going down.
Okay, keep going.
that they went there to. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
We're right on the river. This is Lily and me. Look how beautiful the sound is made. Yep. Can you hear my Lily? Can you see a jump? Lily likes to look at the little boy. Say hi to the little boy. Hi. Look at Julie, the beautiful girl. Look this way. Look at Mommy Bear. Say hi to Mommy Bear. Hi. Say hi. Say hi. Hi. Rolling by the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling down the river. Rolling, rolling, rolling down the river. Here's my baby. Here's your thing, mommy. Mama, mama, mama. We miss you, daddy. We miss you, daddy. Say, dada, dada, dada. What are they? Oh my lord. Okay, so we have left the river, which is called Oxtail. No, not Oxtail. Oxtongue River. River Rapids. And now we are at the Dorset Lookout Point. It's very beautiful. And Lily's having fun. Oops. I almost tripped. We're walking there. This is called Peekaboo Rock. Then there's a lookout tower that we're gonna climb. I already saw a baby go up with a man, so that's why I will bring up Lily. They're already up there. Wow, I'm just walking through the peekaboo. This is just beautiful. Mommy's afraid, I can tell. But she still sings, it's amazing. Wow. I hear something over there. my goodness. Be careful. The speedboats, that's nice. So this is Dorset, right? Yeah, there's a city. Remember the city, Julie? Yeah, that little thing there. We got home, we ate. This is our cottage. And now we're going to the boat.
Yeah, here. That boat right here.
Here's my little family. We're going off to the rowboat.
And the spinning thing.
Huh? And the spinning thing. After again.
Jessie, can we go to the spinning thing?
No. After the rowboat? Alright. Because she says there's none in Toronto.
Really? Jesse and Julie are paddling nowhere. They're in the same spot. You have to have the, get the hang of it.
What?
You have to have the hang. Go.
What?
You know how to paddle?
Yes, I do. I don't know what's happening though.
Jesse and Julie are boating, but they can't come out of the corner. They're still in the same place. Oh my God. Look at them. They are just... Julie went far in a boat. I can't even see her. She's not afraid of nothing. Can you believe it? I can't even see her. Okay, let me see, let me see, let me see where she is. Where is she? Look at where she is. Sorry. Yeah, well. Sí,
far, far away. Hi, Julie.
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
What's bothering you right now?
Bugs.
Bugs? Oh, okay. We're gonna have popcorn and... Yeah, oh, we missed... I forgot to tape the thunderstorm. It was very, very loud. We were going to do a fire tonight, but the logs are wet now.
How come those people
there did? No, they didn't. They stopped now because they can't light. It is Friday, our last full day here. Mommy's at Alice's and Julie, our little Jacqueline, is right here. We played like 100,000 games. Every night we're playing, we do puzzles. I've never played so many games as an adult, even as a child, I think. And we had hot dogs and eggs again. And here's the little princess that's very, very agitated all the time. I think she's homesick. Lily, the baby's so cute. Look at her little sundress. We're gonna go visit Mami Pa and then we'll go for a walk. It's beautiful outside. There was thunder, but then it just went away. I don't know what happened. We had a big thunderstorm last night. We were gonna do a fire, but the wood was all wet. And the thunderstorm was scary, and we let moths in. And then Julie was scared for a very long time. And she closed the doors in her room, so she slept like a sauna. All right, we're ready to go out for a bit. All right, bye-bye. We're on the last hole. How many mosquito bites do you have?
Like 10.
10. And she got 20 in Ecuador, so that's not bad. Yay! Yay! Oh. Lily can watch.
Over.
Julie is cheating, but that's okay.
Oops.
He missed the ball, everyone. And the audience has to be quiet. You will see how good I do on the last one in a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna start here with the ball.
Oh my God.
Because Julie's playing and it's like 30 shots. And then I will be in that hole in just a few seconds. He'll wait and see. And Julie finally got it in. And I got it in after 3 tries. After Junana got it in 31 times.
Where is it? Can you get it?
What, you can't see it?
Or make the camera see it.
Oh. The baby's in the sun, I have to cover her. You'll see her in a second, covered. And we finished playing. Jesse won.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll have a game of hockey.
Like always, I'm gonna win.
So she says.
Lily, are you relaxing?
What?
You see Lily's little foot?
I Like, it's like this.
mommy. Mama, mama, mama. Mama, number one. Let's see what the loser has to say.
Yeah, I went easy on her.
Because she's old and she cries when she loses.
Huh?
Because I'm old and I cry when I lose. Thanks for your pity. 2000. It's 4:30 on our last day here. How many mosquito bites do you have now?
Like 6 or something.
Wow.
She's weak.
She feels weak because she lost a lot of blood. The mosquitoes have dialyzed her. Let me finish your dialysis. We ate a feast of a lunch dinner thing. I don't know. It's called lunch dye. Okay. Do fish have scales or quills?
Scales.
You're right. What kind of animal is a crow?
A bird.
What does a camel store in his hump?
Water.
What do you think?
Food.
Right.
Huh?
The answer is fat.
Oh. Ew.
Are reptiles cold-blooded or warm-blooded?
Cold.
Oh, stand up. Just stand up. Stand up.
Para aquí.
And it'll go away. Lily, look. That's quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Lily, look at the quack, quack, quack.
Quack,
okay, what's here? How close? Closer, like that.
And then,
we are in Dorset. Just under the bridge.
Passing by the bridge.
It's only one way. We were on that yesterday. Or 2 days ago.
Actually, there is a light that you can go in and go back. It's very narrow.